been here with us on this rainy afternoon. We are excited about the primary next Tuesday. You know, these elections are always important. You know, that's how we govern ourselves. I believe that. But boy, do I think this presidential election has about the highest stakes that we've seen in a really long time. You could not imagine a more different vision for our country than the one between our side of Democrats for progress, for prosperity, for fairness and opportunity, than the presumptive nominee on the Republican side. And that's why it's important we have a big vote on next Tuesday, because we've got to get